Would you like to make your 6L80s really come alive? Hi, I'm Glenn Troub, Technical Sales and Marketing Support Specialist at TransGo. I'd like to introduce you to our new 6L80 Tow & Pro Reprogramming Kit. This kit contains many of the features from our other kits, but we've added some very special options that you're going to be really happy with. Let's start by talking about the items that are in the pump. As most of you know, the pressure regulator valve in the 6L80 pump is very prone to wear. When it wears on the outboard end, it creates a low pressure condition. When it wears on the inboard end, it creates a high pressure condition that breaks 3/5R drums and cracks 1/2/3/4 pistons. So what we've done at TransGo is we have a new design all steel valve with lengthened lands in order to ride in an unworn portion of the bore to restore system pressure integrity. The kit also includes a pressure regulator spring that's going to raise minimum line pressure for a little bit firmer shifts. And we've incorporated a new boost valve. Like our SK kit, this boost valve contains an EPC blow-off to prevent runaway line pressure from EPC malfunctions. But more importantly, we've increased the size of the boost valve from 453,000ths to 472,000ths. This will give a mid-range boost that will make the shifts much cleaner and much faster. If you have an early pump that uses the rotating rings, we've also included special high temp rings that will let you reuse that old pump and save you time and money. In the lower casting, we have non-stick steel clutch select valves that help prevent the false code PO751 and 1751. It also has updated springs and new O-ringed end plugs to keep from bleeding off solenoid oil. At the other end of the valve body, we have a new TCC regulator valve. This has lengthened lands to ride in an unworn portion of the bore, but more importantly, we've recalibrated the spring. We've calibrated this so that the computer can get finer control of TCC slip. This will help prevent the low speed shudders that often occur on the 6L80s and 6L90s, particularly when the engine is going into displacement on demand or active fuel management. This is going to really help get rid of one of the most common complaints that we see on this transmission. The kit also includes the pressure switch repair kit. Typically, you'll see at least two of these diaphragms are ruptured, and this kit will replace all of them and one extra spare one for practice, I guess, until you get good at this. In 2014, General Motors incorporated a cooler bypass. Our kit includes a bypass delete kit. What the bypass delete kit is going to do is allow the transmission to run a little bit cooler, prevent overheating, and another cool feature is it's going to allow you to check the fluid level right off the bat without waiting for it to warm up to about 190 degrees or so. In the upper valve body casting, first thing I want to talk about is the solenoid regulator valve, sometimes known as the AFL valve. This valve is very active in late model transmissions and creates a lot of wear. We have a drop-in bushing that will seal off the worn areas and ride in the unworn areas of the bore. It also now includes a valve, spring, sleeve, and a retainer. We've also included O-ring valve body end plugs for the four regulator valves that are in the valve body. But what makes this kit really come alive is our new boost system. So we've incorporated a 4/5/6 and a 3/5R boost spring. What these are going to do is create a boost to those clutch packs at a much sooner rate than what was programmed in by General Motors. So now the shifts that occur are going to happen much faster and much cleaner. Now General Motors didn't include a boost valve for the 2/6 clutch. So what we've done is we have a patent pending all steel valve that we've put a ball and a spring inside, and what this will do is this now acts like a boost valve where there never was one before. With the 2/6 regulator valve, the 4/5/6 and 3/5R boost springs in conjunction with our new high performance boost valve in the pump, you're going to get much cleaner, faster shifts. The way it's going to work is from zero up to about half throttle, the shifts will be faster, they'll be cleaner, but they'll maintain pretty much factory shift feel. Once you get to 5/8 throttle and above, the shifts get progressively firmer and pretty firm all the way up to wide open throttle. This makes this perfect for towing, hauling, heavy duty, and off-road use. This will stand alone on its own, but if you have the horsepower and you have, like, say, a Camaro, or like we have, a blown short bed 5.3 liter Cheyenne truck, we've added an extra optional feature. The kit includes instructions using HPtuners on how to change the shift timing tables, and we even have a QR code here so that you can scan this and it'll take you to a video, and it'll show you in about 5 minutes how you can retune this using HPtuners, retune the Tekum, and this is going to give you 1, 2, and 2, 3 tire chirping shifts that'll bring a smile to your face. I think you're going to love this new kit. Remember, the HP tuner is optional tuning. This kit stands alone quite well for heavy duty, high performance, towing and hauling use. You're going to love our new kit. I'm Glenn Troub. Thank you for watching. Have a high performance day.